September 19th. We ready to go. Put on my boots. Spotted this massive man. Oh, it's really deep in there yet. That's like our third one of the day. Where is it? There it is. Yeah, I know, stick is easier. Look at that. Deep in there. Another one? Yes. They're very good, too. He's nice. Nice one. Yeah, just look at the cracks. Okay, just keep looking. I don't know if you can see that, but that's a crack. Okay, continue on. Okay, spotted a few mounds here. Got that nice one right there. Got this two up here. Look at that. Okay, oh, he's nice. Oh yeah, he's going to be a nice one. Look at that. Look at that. This one's wormy. Oh, this one's good. Okay, let's look for some more. Spotted a crack, a couple crack, a line of it anyway. There it is. Nice. Got this guy over here. Oh, he's deep. He's like a good 4 inches in. There's another one here, maybe? Yeah, right there. This is a giant one, is it? Oh yeah. Oh, it's like 1, 2, 3 nice buttons. Let's look for more cracks. Yeah, we're gonna take our time. Oh, I think I see a crack over there. Nobody's here. We're at the same area, but we walked all the way in. We're probably a good 1,000 yards away. Yeah, here we go. Another crack right near it too.
Whoa!
Over here. See that? That's one there. There's another crack over there. It's a double. Another double. It's gonna be a triple. Yeah. Okay. Let's look around this area. Not bad at all. See a mallet there. Let me see all that crack right there. Line. There's a mount over there. A few more over there. That's going to be good right here. Yeah. Look at that. Two nice number ones. Skip this loner right here. Yeah, these are nice, nice and moist. Okay, let's get this line right here. Look at that. Look at that, people. Yeah. Number ones. Good ones. Not bad, eh? Anything here? Nope, let's cover it all up. There's another one over here. Let's see that. Two of them. Oh. Nice. this one too. Right here. No. Okay, let's look for some more. We found some more.
See that?
Right there. Yeah. It's a big mound over here. Got a nice crack. Yeah. Yeah. Good mushroom. Not a lot yet, but a few here and there. There's a crack. Chipmunk hole or mushroom. Mushroom. Okay, we still got. Poor cheek. Not me, I'm not lure it. Can't not me, I'm not lure it. Okay. Mom just came up too, she's over there. Yeah, we're looking for cracks and mounds. Dirt disturbances, just in case the deer or elk dug it. There's another crack. Yeah. Get it. Mounds and people, it is pine, and I see more mound. Okay, got that. Okay, I see a mound, a few mounds here. There's a big one over there, too. Yeah. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, I found out that there's truffle in this area because of a gentleman named John. He's a retired, he works in the Forest Service. He's retired. At that time, he was close to 80 years old. And he was out picking, everybody. He was bringing in a lot of mushroom every day. Look at that. So that's how I found out. He one time he brought in some truffles. I didn't know what they were back then. This is a long time ago. And truffles. But the ones that he brought were white. Good too. Doesn't feel wormy. Where'd that one go? more here. There's a mound there. Oh, big. You see all that dust flying up? Yeah, it's very dry. There's more.
Oh! Não pega mais, é?
Okay, I see more mounds over this way. Let's go get it. Is this a mound? No, chipmunk hole. This is a mound that I saw from a distance. I see three of them. Dug down really, really deep for this guy. Oh, he's gonna be a good one. Was this just a small mound? Yeah, he made me work for it. Okay, keep looking. Okay, spotted these guys. Cauliflower. Yeah. Worm me too. Dry them. Here's one right behind me. Flower. Something ate that one too. Okay, let's go. This is gonna be good over here. Look at that. See all that? Just gotta lift this guy up. See? Yeah, another one over here. Okay, that is it. Don't see anymore. Oh no, no, here we go. Big mouth. Flower. And right next to the flower is this guy. see more up there. Okay, let's pick these and then let's put these away. Cover everything up. Just make sure we don't miss it. Oh, here's one. Nope. Nope. Here's one in here. Oh, there's a few of them in here. This one. If you love pine mushroom foraging videos, hit that subscribe button. Helps us out a lot. Okay. Dry. Continue on. This one. This nice one here. Right here. Looks a bit big now. We have lots and lots of mushroom foraging videos, lobster mushroom, fall king mushroom for 2023. Yeah, go check them out. I appreciate your support. Okay, enjoy the rest of the video.
Okay. Yeah, it's a big flower.
Okay, that's it. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and see you in the next video.
Continue on.
I spotted these two here. Yeah, we went a while without finding any. Finally found some. Get some more here. Under that. Yeah, it's very dry. Even the pine needles are dry. There it is. One good thing about the mushrooms here, if they're deep, they're good. They're up top and exposed, they're wormy. Oh, look at that. Looks like a crack. Oh yeah. Check that out. See that? Yeah. Oh, see. Crap over here. Another one over there. Pretty sure it's one right here. There's one more here. There's another one right here. Possibly a little bit. They're deep. About that deep. But count all the way to the root, stem.
Pretty deep where my thumb is.
About right there. Candy cane.
Yeah. Did see some over there.
Let's go look.
There's no stick.
This big one. No.
I guess I don't see it. There's one.
Looks to be it.
I'll just keep picking and then I'll give you the end result at the end of the video. Okay. Okay. September 19th. We're not doing too bad. Okay. I'm gonna start making my way back. I'm probably like 1,100-1,200 yards from the car. So if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. I need your help to make it to 1,000. And thanks for your support. I will see everybody in the next video.
We all made it to the car safe and sound. We stopped picking about around 3 o'clock. We met at the car about 3 o'clock. And Paul, at 81, he did really good. That's his backpack. He did over a basket. There he is. And that's what I did, 2 basket. Mom did 1.5 basket. And we're now at the buy station. Like I said before, give them the mushroom, they give you money. Okay, see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Okay.